Good news?
Good news? Tell me.
Are you going to the car? Do you want to risk death?
Can anybody kill me?
Here we go. Are you ready to smile? Okay, it's about our compound.
Yeah, of course now. If you tell me something good enough to make me smile, I'll smile.
But guess first.
I can guess. Okay, alright, I think I have it. Your husband's younger brother, the one that plays football and runs. He wants to move to another house. Is that it? A bigger house?
My husband's younger brother has already paid 5 years house rent for us. And it's yet to expire. So make another guess.
Yeah, I can't guess. Just tell me.
Okay. The second building in our compound is now vacant. And since you told me you want to move up from where you're living presently, this is an opportunity, darling. You just have to move into that house. Yes! Romanus, I see this as a God-given opportunity for us to be together. Now tell me, is there any better way to be with you than this? You know, even if I don't get to talk to you every day, I'll get to see you every day. Now tell me, is that not enough good reason to make you smile? Why are you laughing? Don't you like the idea?
I'm not just smiling. In fact, I am laughing. You know why I'm laughing? Very good news. Very, very good news. But what happened to the neighbors that were there before?
Manus, are we going to be wasting time discussing why they left the house? Huh? Okay. If you must know, the landlord increased the house rent. They couldn't pay, so we gave them a quick notice, and the house is now empty. Manus, we have to move into the house.
You kill me. I'll pay immediately. If I can pay today. How do I see the landlord person in charge?
Okay. It's an agent. An agent is in charge. I'll give you his number. Call him. Okay. But don't mention my name. You don't even know me at all.
What's
the number? Darling, I have to go now. My break time is over. Oh no, sorry, I know. We didn't get to spend much time together today, right? I'm sorry, the traffic was just too much on my way here.
Okay. Let's go to the hotel. Find something and tell them. Tell them you suddenly develop running stomach and you have to go to the clinic. Tell them something.
The spaghetti in my office has a clinic.
Tell them something. I missed you. I've not seen you.
No, I miss you too. Just
you. The whole week, I've not seen you.
All that is just for a while. It will become a thing of past by the time you move into our car.
I know it will be a thing of past. What about now? Now, can you give me one? Now, please.
Okay. Let's go. I'll drive behind you. I don't know why I can't even say no to you. I love you so much.
You kill me.
I didn't do it, but she's got my attention. Yeah, I wasn't even close, but she's feeling my affection.
Cut. Yes, this is the place.
Hey, our new place. Oh my God.
Everything's down.
Bring everything down. Hey, come.
Hey. I wonder which people are making this kind of noise this early morning. My dear, it's like we have new neighbors. It's like someone has paid for the other house.
Really? Yeah. Well, that's fast. It hasn't been long the occupants moved out of the house now.
Are you joking?
Yes.
People
look for a house every day in this city.
Once a house comes out,
someone is already paying for it.
That's true.
It's a young family like our own. Just the man and the wife. No children yet.
Darling. Did you stay in this our room and know all that?
Because I can't see any children around them.
You don't know whether they're in school.
On a Saturday like this?
Oh, I forgot today is Saturday. Oh, we bankers. The weekend has a way of coming upon us by sudden. I hope these new neighbors are peaceful and not troublemakers.
They look like modern people to me. It's only archaic people that give trouble, like our former neighbors. Modern-minded people don't give wahala.
His wife is pretty.
She's okay. Well, she's not as pretty as you.
My love. This is one. That's our gift. That's our neighbor. We like it for that. I'll do anything for you. Anything for you. I said, anywhere you like it, just okay. Why your why?
Okay,
you don't spoil anything.
Okay, sir. I
really like this place too.
Yes.
I just hope our neighbors are peace loving.
Hello. You must be our new neighbors.
Oh yes. Good morning.
Good morning. You're welcome.
Thank you. How do you do?
Fine.
Good morning.
Good morning, madam.
Oh, well, I'm John Ara. And this is my wife, Amaka.
Nice. Nice to meet you.
My pleasure.
I am Romanus Davidson. And this is my wife, Ify.
Madam Kedu.
I'm
well. Everything is fine. Thank God.
Good.
Wow. This is a very peaceful compound.
Oh yes.
I hope you and madam will enjoy.
Well, we hope so. Of course. Of course, and with the friendship you're showing us already, I believe we will enjoy our stay here.
We're all young people.
Oh.
I can see that. You're welcome.
A peaceful place.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, by the time we settle down.
Okay. Take care.
Everybody's looking for that something that makes us all complete. We'll find it in the strangest places you never knew that it could. could be. Some find it in the lovers' hands. Some find it in the faces of their children. But who can?
Cylinder and our compound.
So you're a musician. You just sing.
Well, I'm an aspiring musician.
Aspiring guinea. No, they package you. You be learner. You then learn.
Well, okay, in a way, I'm learning.
I, you go there, they sing for yourself, they perform for you. Don't even get fan. Okay, I go be your number one fan. Okay, sit down. My oga and madam don't go to church, so that we get house. Eh? Perform for me. If you go start, I go tell you I can tell I.
Wait, oh. Okay. You're the husband of that man and that woman who just moved into the compound yesterday.
Shut up, you don't mind. You don't look before you talk. I look like husband. I help the man they do small, small things. I been PA, personal associate. You hear?
PA, personal associate.
Huh?
Okay, okay.
It's your name now.
What is your own name? Did you tell me your own name that you're asking for my own name?
See me, see Wahala. I didn't speak pidgin, you didn't speak grammar for me. I mean, you won't use test English. Okay, my name now. Oh, sir.
Okay. My name is Philo, but my friends call me Phil.
Your one name. I'm gonna mix them now. Your latest name now, now. Fui Mo.
Stop it, oh, please. Don't call me that. I'm not a cow.
Why you wear this kind of gap? Yes, you. Then you know, have you scripture. Why you dress like this?
Excuse me. Don't touch my dress again. What is your business with my dress?
Philo!
My mother!
You okay?
Ma!
Your mother also. Ma, begin wrong. The packet not for everybody. I'm the
only
one.
Philo! Ma! Money, ma!
Money, what are you doing here?
Get inside now.
Okay.
Sorry.
I agree to. She didn't answer greeting.
Employee without wage. Everybody's looking.
They look for you.
I saw you one bada, bada 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 bada. Tell me who is bad.
You know, that boy looks dangerous. What were you doing with him?
Nothing, he just came to meet me at the backyard. He said that he's the personal assistant of that man that just moved in yesterday. And he now said that his name is Osai.
And then?
Nothing else, though.
Okay, now hold your ears, both ears, and repeat after me. If I should get pregnant in this compound, that is my business. Madam Amaka will pack all my things and bundle me out of her house and leave me to face the music. Repeat after me!
If I should get pregnant in this compound, that is my business. Madam Amaka will pack all my things and bundle me out to go and face the music.
Good. If I should see you with that boy again, you will smell your backside. Yes, I don't want to ever see you with him again. Mwiteki. It is red pepper I'll put inside your thing. That's your thing that you need to scratch. So that you scratch you well, well. Bring all the pot and boil rice for me. Dio. I hope we have turkey in the fridge. And bring our turkey. Bye.
It's gonna be a long
Yes.
Hello.
Oh.
I see you're
from
India.
Oh yes. We just took a walk. Lovely estate.
Oh, good.
Yes, we took a walk. okay.
Sorry, please. This man looks responsible. Please, can you talk to him, you know, to help open an account in my bank so as to meet up with my target? I'm still lagging behind.
That's a good idea. That's a good idea. Wait, Mr. Davidson.
Yes.
Davidson. Sorry to disturb you, eh?
Okay.
And sorry if I'm bringing up this thing a bit too early.
Okay.
But you see, my wife here is a banker. And you know, bankers and targets. She has a target of 1.5 billion naira.
Wow.
And you know, it's been causing her sleepless nights. As a matter of fact, she's almost developing high blood pressure.
So when you pass,
she asked me, you know, to talk to you so that both of you can meet and talk. Please, if you have some deposit, you can help her with it. You can even move your accounts to our bank.
You can also introduce me to your friends, you know, so they can open an account with us.
Sure.
This will help me keep my job because I may lose my job. We do this monthly performance evaluation, and if I lag behind, my name may come up for sack. Please.
Okay, it's not a problem. I'll give you the coffee. Of course, we all live in comfort. It's okay.
Thank you. But, baby, you said you want to open an account with Sky Blue Bank.
Mm-hmm.
So why not open with her bank? I mean, we're all in the same compound now. We're family now.
Oh, that's nice of you.
Are you not lucky? It's okay. What bank do you work for?
Emerald Bank.
Emerald. Okay. I'll see how it goes.
Thank you.
Take his number. Oh. A number of you should exchange numbers.
Yes, we can exchange numbers.
That's not a problem. I'll just quickly give you my card.
Okay. All right. Thank you. All right.
I'll call so we can meet and then we discuss further.
Okay.
Okay. So now, if anybody wants anything, groceries, household equipment, utensils, anything you can think of, please let me know. We own a big supermarket.
Oh yes.
Very big, and you can't begin to imagine what we have in there. Oh, okay. That's a good idea.
Nice.
My husband actually runs a haulage business, and you know, though we're planning to make it bigger, but we still use trucks. He can help move your stuff from the market to the supermarket, or from your supermarket to your big customers.
Oh yes. Yeah.
Well,
yes, I'll do it personally.
Are you marketing my wife now?
I'm marketing myself. Thank you.
Let us leave you to have a beautiful Sunday afternoon.
All right. It's okay. Please, just so I'll be sure I don't forget the name.
Yeah.
Mr. and Mrs. Ara.
No. Ara.
Oh, Ara.
Yeah. John. Ara.
Oh, not Ara.
No.
Thank you so much. You just saved my job by some fractions, you know. I just pray this man opens an account worth 10 million or over 10 million.
I pray so too.
And I pray his wife patronizes you and you make good money from it.
Amen. Amen.
I did enjoy it, but she's got my attention. Yeah, I wasn't even close, but she's feeling my affection. Yeah. Oh, I hate this feeling, but I'm loving the attention. Wasn't ready for this game.
You are bad. You are too much.
Am I bad?
Yes, you are bad, very bad. Mm. But you are bad in a very good way.
Is it not because of me?
Oh! Oh! You give me a come.
Is it not because of me that I did it?
You know, let me tell you. You can act so well. Very, very well. In fact, if they put you and Funke in any film, or in fact, they put you up for any award, both in Nigeria and abroad, you win.
Didn't I do it because of you?
I know, I and I like it. But the part I don't like, it seems you are pushing my wife and your husband just together. Why?
Roma, are you a beginner? I just want them to be busy now. I want them to be occupied with work so we can have time, space to do our own thing without being noticed.
It's okay, but still, I don't like that part. The thought of another man with my wife day in, day out, I'm not good now.
Roma, you want to touch another person's home. You want him to touch your own.
Yeah,
it's okay, I'm joking. But I just want them to be occupied so we'll have time for ourselves. Do you want them to notice what we are doing? Mama, you don't know how I feel every time I come to meet you in a hotel. I don't like the feeling at all. I want to come to your house, you know. I want to feel like a girlfriend coming to see a boyfriend in my house. You know, I want you to romance me in your sitting room. I want you to welcome me with a kiss. I want you to watch me fry eggs for you in your house. I want to feel like a normal woman in a normal relationship. Mama, anytime I come to meet you in a hotel, I always feel like a pillow.
Pillow?
Prostitute.
Okay. Is that what you want?
Yeah.
Is that what will make you happy?
That's what I want.
If I do it now, you're fine.
Mm-hmm.
God, I give her in my house. If correct. That's what you want.
Correct.
But before then, they would move.
Mm-mm. Mbana. Please. Until we do it in your house, we're not going to do it here again. No more doing it. We'll do it in your house. No.
You sound serious, so then move.
I won't even give you a house. So we'll do it in your house.
Do this in your house.
If you take off your trousers, you'll be the one to put it on back. Mm-mm. So we do it in your house.
Oh,
how was your day?
Lovely. How was yours?
Fine.
Ah, my love, you look stressed. Why my eyes deceiving?
Stress, is it not what you face every day?
I'm stressed now, but I have to work hard.
You see, that is why I say you should get help as fast as possible. Look at you, you are stressing yourself too much, my love. You go to the market, you buy things, then you wait there, you start calling a truck that will help you move those things. It's too much stress. Engage the services of our neighbor, John. He'll help you carrying those things. Better for you.
Wait, are you saying John should start taking me to the market from here?
Exactly what I'm saying, my love. Look at you, the stress is too much. You don't need to be stressing yourself driving when he's there. He will do the driving. At the end of his work, he gets paid. Makes your life easier. Besides, there are other things he can help you do in terms of running around.
Baby, I know you care so much about me. And that's why you're saying all these things.
Of course.
But honestly, I don't think I'll be comfortable working with the same man day in, day out. The only person I'm comfortable with like that is my husband. Or have you forgotten why you asked me to stop work in the company where I was working before and opened a supermarket for me? Was it not because I told you that most of my colleagues were men and they were always staring at my bum bum each time I walked past them?
I remember. But this particular man, John, he will not look at your bum bum. I've seen his eyes. He's our neighbor. Besides, he's married.
Okay. If you insist.
My love, please. Don't go through the stress. You know I love you so much. Stop stressing yourself, please. Just go and talk to him this evening. Once he agrees, you start work tomorrow.
Yes, sir. Okay, so just change. Let me go get your food for you.
Okay.
After that, I'll walk over and talk to him.
Okay, no problem.
Who is that? How now? Is your madam around?
Yes, ma'am. Okay, she's coming.
No. You don't want to come. Please, I'd like to see her.
Okay, let me get her.
Okay. Oh, hello, madam.
Please come in.
No. Good evening. It's okay. I want to talk with you outside.
See, I just left my husband with his food in the house and I quickly rushed here to talk with you.
What? No problem.
No. There's no problem. It's about the business we talked about.
Oh, okay.
About me working with your husband. You know, him helping me to get my goods from the market to my supermarket. So I just discussed with my husband and he said we can start tomorrow.
Really? That's a great idea. Thank you so much. That's a good one. More money for my husband.
Oh, yes.
Darling! Darling!
Yes, dear.
Please come. Our neighbor's wife wants to see you. Come.
Coming.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
Darling, remember we introduced your whole business to
Ben,
and she introduced her own business to you. She said she's ready to start working with you from tomorrow, so you can help transport goods from a store to those she supplied.
Tomorrow already?
Yeah.
That's
yes.
nice.
Yes, I talked with my husband and he said it's okay, we can start tomorrow.
Darling,
that's nice.
That's a good word. I'm so happy. Let me leave both of you to conclude. I need to go get what I'll wear tomorrow to work.
It's all right, well done.
You can see more of you.
No problem.
That's nice. But do you want to talk about money now or after?
Well, money won't be a problem, but I think you should see the nature of the job first before talking about money.
My darling, well done, Jerry. Now we have set up the game.
Two of them are talking.
Oh, yes. Immediately I came back from work. I worked on her, and it worked.
You see why I talk about you? You're the best in everything you do.
Oh, yes, you too. In fact, you are the best everywhere. Let me say the one that's important. When are we seeing?
Uh-oh. Tomorrow now. Is that how I want to get those two mumus out of the way? Of course, I'm seeing it tomorrow.
Exactly, sir. Yes, tomorrow, ma'am. Talk, sir, so we can talk about the kind of account you want to open. If it's a checking account or savings account, sir.
Yeah. I thought we had anything in my house. You're supposed to come to my place and fry eggs for me in my kitchen. So what are you talking about? What are you talking about? What are you talking about? How can you be telling me about importing eggs into a country where chickens lay eggs anyhow? What are you saying? No, don't tell me that, my friend. Huh? If I go to my kitchen now, I see eggs, all kinds of eggs, different sizes, shapes, because my wife buys eggs. So what are you saying? My friend, talk business to me. Talk business to me, not egg.
Thank you so much, sir. Yes, have a lovely
day.
Bye.
Bye.
A client. Oh, thank God, darling. While you were doing your business outside, I thought to do mine here.
It's allowed.
Oh, thank God. I'm so grateful. Ah, this bank work is not easy. They keep asking us to get target. Ah, my heart.
Oh, this is
the I love you, darling. Baby, I don't like the way you're rude to your clients. It's not fair now. Take it easy.
How will I take it easy?
Talk to them gently.
How can I talk to them gently? Hey, imagine this foolish man. Somebody that has not even successfully imported simple apple into Nigeria. Simple apple. Telling me what to import. I should import Aqua.
Which of your friends?
Frankly. Stupid Frankly. You don't know him. You don't met him before.
No, it's okay. But please, talk to your clients gently. You know people are wicked these days. You never can tell. Are you still angry?
Of course I'm still angry.
Alright, let me bet you. I know that is what you want. Anger doesn't fit you. It's okay. Fine, boy.
Okay, you want to spoil your feeling. Anyway, did you enjoy the food I made you?
I did enjoy the food. Did I even eat the food? Without that stupid, was it Samuel?
Samuel what?
Uh-huh.
Who is Samuel?
Oh, Franklin. Franklin. That's why I keep forgetting his name. Very stupid, idiot. Stupid man.
It's okay. Now come and eat your food. Because, come and eat your
food. You just visit and be nonsense. Feeding for her like me, for egg.
Oh, now, bro.
What is it? I told you to stop calling me that. I'm not a cow.
How far now? How you could be?
Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Stop calling me. What is it now? Do you want to put me in trouble, my mother? Leave me alone. Yak! You! Never!
Yak me? Yeah? Yak! Hi! Upua. Upua. I'm giving this waste. Boom, I'm not mouse. Oh, look what.
I saw you one bada, 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 bada. Tell me who is badu. It takes two to tango, life through in a jungle. But you know before you wound. There is God.
I hope I'm not falling into too many potholes that you're liking and comfort.
No, I'm fine, sir. Thank you.
Please, if I drive any way you don't like, or you have any complaint at all, please tell me. My aim is to please you. Because you're not just an ordinary customer to me. You're my neighbor and a wife to somebody. So I want to treat you properly.
Thank you, sir. I really appreciate it. But I'm glad you
appreciate.
Oh boy, he almost caught us yesterday.
When you first in the talking about, I was confused. Then she came here.
Yes, sir. And then you started calling me Franklin. I want you to import eggs. I swear, I almost laughed. I just had to hold on to myself because he was in front of me, watching my mouth, waiting for me to finish the phone call. Then I said to myself, oh God, this man is in trouble.
I was in very big trouble. Very serious trouble. But you know me, sharp guy, I quickly changed everything. I know she must have had kitchen and eggs, so I quickly built it into my conversation. I said, look, my guy, my wife has all kinds of eggs. She buys eggs. Go to my kitchen, you see all kinds of eggs. So I know what I'm saying. You can't tell me that. Importing eggs into a country where chicken lays eggs. Hunkasi lays eggs, even turkey lays eggs. It's very bad business. That's what our eggs get.
Oh, QED. Anyway, have they left the house? I mean our people.
Ah, since now they're gone.
Oh, good. What of that your house boy aside? That boy, I hope he's not home. Please just send him on an errand because that boy looks like someone that knows too much. Yes, he looks like a spy.
Who? Osai? Don't worry about that, sir. Osai is a complete fool. Very big fool. He cannot sense anything.
fact, Osai is so dumb. Even if you carry a smelling dead body past Osai, you notice anything. But it's okay, my love, since you don't want him around. Fine, I'll send him out.
Please. Please just send him far, far, far away. Send him to a farm market to go and buy something like, you know, lizard eggs, frog eyes, you know, something. So, let him just go and buy it. By 4 p.m., he should be back and I'm finished.
This woman, he will not kill you. Each one is lizard egg and frog eye. What will I tell him how to do with those things?
Anything you want to tell him, I beg, just send him far away. Why are you laughing? Of course, you know I don't really mean the lizard eggs and frog eyes. I just wanted to say something, you know, then go and buy something that is really difficult to find. That's what I meant. See, I'm almost home. I just don't want to see that his spy face. Yes, going to spy on me. Can you hear me, horn? I'm almost to you.
I hear it, Hurry up, we'll try and beat. No, my body is doing me somehow. Hurry up. Osai! Osai!
Sir.
Come here, hurry up, you go and do something for me. You go somewhere very important. Come.
Police, arrest me. For where? Police is my friend, though.
Hey.
See, my Oga sent me to Afioka. There's this particular chinchin he says is like the only place that they said the chinchin are for the market where they're for Oka. So I won't go buy them now. So I said, okay, I can show you my dress. Time for this boy walk home. See where I won't go buy chinchin, ordinary chinchin.
Yeah.
Can I tell you?
I thought you said you were not his houseboy. That you were his personal associate. Abi?
Forget the grammar. What in the PA? PA na servant. My boy. Forget all the packaging where they use English around them. My boy, I be. Don't worry yourself.
Hey, sorry. This thing that you are wearing is not fine. Yuck!
Jagger.
You look like all those people who sell medicine in the village markets. Dancing up and down. Masquerades, all those couple masquerades. Yuck! Yuck! Pimple.
You know why I go forgive you? Not because of one reason. So I love you. So all these costs were in the cost now and a blessing for my body. Don't show you my dressing. Praise me now, you just.
Ta, my friend. Go back home and go and change. See how you are. Different flowers on your body. Masquerades. Go and change, Joe.
Yeah.
And my madam said that she must not see you with me again.
My madam?
Hey! Wait, I'm not there. No. Philo! Ma! Where? What?
Huh?
Hey, something's getting stolen!
Philo!
Ma! Ma! What's going on? I want you out of this house in a split second. Get ready and go to the market. Okay?
Okay.
Follow me and collect the money.
Okay, ma.
Follow me and collect the money.
Okay, ma.
Hello. Come and collect the money.
Okay, ma.
Hello! What is this?
Huh?
In my house, you! You!
Hello.
So all the while I was talking to you, you hid a man in my house. Where was he hiding in my kitchen? Is it in my fridge? Where I keep our food? Where are you hiding him?
Beside my
house. Filo? You hid a man in something.
No, ma. Hid him inside
me. Hey! Inside your sketch, you're such a dirty girl. Hey, my husband will hear this today. And you will send packing out of this house. You! Get out of my house now. I'll report you to them. Get out of my house!
Blood
girls to pick what I forgot from the office? Huh? Would you have been sorry? Do I know what you do behind my back? Help!
Mother, I'm sorry, God has punished me!
I'm God!
Punish me!
God will punish you more! Put back on your cat! Back everything! And mix me in the situation! Bring everything into the situation! If you leave anyone behind, you'll be dead! It is because of this your useless big ass shit that is why I started buying long skirts for you. So that my husband will never look at you. Now is that same long this same long skirt that you are using to hide or sign inside your bottom line, that your stupid buttocks, right? Here, Wog. Yes, it will kill you! You're a stupid girl! It is this same long skirt you're hiding your side inside, right? I will not hide your side from you. I'll hide John from you. I don't know who else to hide from you, this stupid girl with this stupid buttocks! Yes! Ikege and now baby. Yes, I will cut it into pieces! Your ass, I will cut it for you! You said girl, the worst part of it all is that you can't even walk like an innocent girl. You just shake. That person is down for that.
I heard the sound of your car since I was waiting for you. I was wondering what could be going on.
What else could be going on? If not for that, your stupid boy, Othai. Literally crawling out from between my girl Philo's legs.
Eh?
Yes!
Osai!
Mm-hmm.
Ha! That's not possible. Osai that I sent to Oka. Osai left since.
Yes, he left since. Osai, I saw him in my kitchen. Just now! He was showing off his color riot shirt and the floral nonsense he was putting on. He was showing off to my girl. Yes, I saw him! And when they heard my voice, he ran and hid under my girl's skirts. Yes! Yes! Everything is just spoiling. Things are spoiling nowadays. I come in with my boyfriend. Next thing, my house girl also comes in with her boyfriend. Can you just imagine that? No atom of respect.
See, but my lord, calm down. You are working yourself up unnecessarily. Come.
You're right. They just want me to miss the beauty of my baby's house. I'm so happy I came to visit you in your home.
See, you've always wanted to come.
I'm in my boyfriend's house.
What's that?
Son?
Baby! You're not born!
I was coming and I was going.
You get out! Osaka! No, come again. Come, stand here. Why did you come back?
She saw me when I rolled out of Rosket. I was not doing anything, no. I was just hiding inside there to respect her. But she thought we were doing rampant.
And what is rampant? Are you now slanging from your side?
Okay. Rampam. The beginning of rampam is what you people are doing here now. You want me to start explaining what is rampam? The day was disturbing me. I said, let me come and report myself. To tell you that I didn't do anything before she come and report me. As it be now, I'm not even afraid again. No. I'm not afraid. If she reports Philo to sack Philo. I will report to my dad and I'll tell the whole world what I just saw now. I'm not afraid again though. So let's just have a deal. You people should leave me and my Philo alone. And I will pretend I saw nothing. Otherwise, I'll call one in even for you. What of mission?
Osai. Osai is cool. He's a good boy. You have no problem with Osai. He's just showing you his true color. Yes. When a lady is shouting, complaining about something, you won't believe until it's too late. I thought you said it was harmless.
Huh? Okay. You said I'm harmless. You don't say I'm harmless. Me, sir. You saw it.
Osai, get out.
You don't like my
look. Osai, get out! Get out! Get out! Get out of here! You don't need to move. You don't need to touch. Osai, now, why are you? I'm not going to move. The boy I picked up from the streets, I've been taking care of the boy, feeding him. He doesn't want to blackmail me.
You better stop shouting. Let's just sit down and plan. Think of what to do next. Yes! It's too late. Leave the story for the girls. The boy won't go lost for Neko. See that me plan. Osai is cool. Osai is cool. Osai is that.
See, make I tell you. Don't they feel bad?
They hear me? Don't they feel bad? May I tell you? You see, this thing will happen. God used them open my eye. May I see what thing they go on since. So, don't they fear? Makachuku, I swear, nobody fit do you fakam.
Nobody fit do you fakam. Just the not.
No, sorry. Mother, I'm in my kitchen now.
Okay.
You're beginning to be bold. Huh? Osai the great. Oh, you now think you're holding me by the neck. That you have the upper hand now, right? But I'll prove to you that madame is madame and boy boy is boy boy. Leave my house now because I paid for this house. If you want to be with Philo, take her to your guy's house. I will no longer take you insult me by chasing my house up in front of me. Leave my kitchen now.
As I was saying before the noise enter, listen. Nobody feed do you fakam. You hear me? Nobody feed do you fakam.
Don't worry yourself.
Come here, relax your day. Oh, oh.
Oh, you have eaten?
No, madam, the food I left for you and all that, I left in the cooler.
It's fine, I'm not hungry. We can divide the food into two. Take my own portion and eat it.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am.
So you say we're not taking care of you, right?
You're taking very good care of me.
Thank you. Okay, eat it and enjoy it. There is God.
As long as Tuli near Tuli, monkey go they jump. Messi sabi play, but Ronaldo they in fun. Oga sabi play, but Osai no the flee. Osai one bada, bad badam badam bad. Tell me who is bad. Aye, it takes two to tango. Life in a jungle, but you know before you would. There is God. Thank you very much. Every day was a Christmas.
This truck, why do you want to come here and disgrace me on the road?
Sorry, do we have a problem?
Madam, you don't have problem. It's me and my truck that have problems.
Huh?
It will just off sometimes without informing me.
Huh?
Oh God, why would you come and make me to make somebody's wife to stand on the road? Why?
Don't stress yourself too much. But what is the problem? Fuel?
Not fuel.
You didn't buy fuel?
I thought this one would take us home. I miscalculated. Eh? And that's very silly of me.
It's okay. Don't flog yourself too much. Things like this happen sometimes.
Madam, don't worry. I will punish myself because of this. See, I will not take any taxi or keke to go and buy that fuel. I will jog my leg. Why are you laughing? I will jog to and fro to the filling station and get this fuel. I will punish myself so much that next time it will be a lesson to me that I will not forget to fill up my tank every day before going to work. No, don't worry, you see.
You're funny and you're interesting as well.
Oh my God. Please, madam, please. Don't stand on the road.
please go inside the car and sit down. You know, I don't want all this bad air and dust to touch this your lovely skin. Eh? I will soon run and come back. You know, before you know it.
Oh my God! I beg, I need this kind of laughter in my life. This is too serious.
I didn't do it, but she's got my attention. Yeah, I wasn't even close, but she's feeling my affection. Yeah, oh, I hate this feeling, but I'm loving the attention. Wasn't ready for this game, but now I'm ready for this game. Yeah, let's play the game. Let's go, let's try, let's go, let's do it again. Let's play this game. Let's go, let's try, let's go. Let's do it again, yeah. I'm loving this game, yeah. Though it's bringing me pain, I was going to protest, but I'm loving this excitement, yeah. You never this upset, but it's still your indictment. Oh no, driving me wild, and she's driving you crazy. Oh, oh, let's play this game. Yeah, let's go, let's try, let's do it again. Let's go, let's play this game. Let's go, let's try, let's do it again.